How y'all doing today? The best of both worlds, Mr. Consistent. I'm here. I'm ready for live action. I want you to know today it ain't how you start, but rather how you finish. Okay? So with that in mind, I've already stretched. I'm ready to go. We're going to start out with legs over here today. All right? Squats. This next set, 315, I think I'm going to do a number I ain't did in a long time, so I'm going to get ready for that. Stay with me. So y'all, I told y'all right before I went and set for a second, I'm getting ready for this set right here. This set right here, it mean a whole lot to me to be able to do it. This is getting me ready for some things to come that I want to do in the future that I've already done in the past. I just want to get back to that level of doing that thing. So for me, I know what I have to do to get there. So I'm going to push myself. I'm going to throw out a number. The minimum with this 315 is going to be 30 reps. But if I got more, if I get 40, I'm going to go 40. But 30 reps is going to be the minimum of reps with 315 on this set. I don't care if I have to stop and go back and get the rest of them. I'm going to do that. That's what it's going to take for me to get back to where I need to be. Hey, and I appreciate all y'all's support and love. And stay tuned and continue to follow me on all platforms. That's the Best of Both Worlds Training, FS. Thank you. 24. We got six more, but we hit that 30 point. Ah, it's hard, but you gotta do what you gotta do. Go ahead and finish it off. That's 30. We made it to 30. It was a little strenuous, but it had to do it. Started out with 16, went back and got 8 more, and got the last 6. It's still 30 reps. After that, we still gonna go up. We're going up to 4 or 5 next. Don't matter, let's do it. I'm gonna grab a little sip of water, be right back with y'all.
Y'all still with me?
After that 30 reps with 315, I'm definitely feeling that. We still gonna go up to 4 or 5. We apply more pressure. I'm gonna give the body all it can take. So stay with me right now. Thank you. 30 rushes, 315. Show took a lot out of him. I felt that. We'll do one more set with 315, and then we'll move to the next exercise. I say we're going to get it up with. Last set with 315. All right, y'all, we're moving to the next exercise. Stay with me.
Way too light.
The leg machine is broken, so we're gonna do this one over here. No matter, we still working them legs. I like this machine because you can isolate the different variations of muscles, and right here you can work the front quads, thigh area of your leg muscles. All put some more pressure on there. 185 pounds. And I definitely feel them. From that, what we did over there, to here right now, the legs are definitely getting worked. Putting them in the overdrive right now. But you gotta do it. You gotta know what you want, know why you're in here, and what you're looking to get out of this. That's the kind of work you need to put in, okay? First things first, you gotta start somewhere. So crawl before you walk. Come here and take it easy and see what your limits are. Write things down if you need to know or if you wanna remember to where you started, to where you're at now, at this point, the next point, the next point. All right? You can see your growth. You can watch yourself lose weight. You can watch your endurance and your strength climb and grow at the same time. But you gotta know where you started and where you're trying to get to be able to wanna have to do all of those things. All right, let's do another set. Jump all the way to 245. Yeah, they working when they feel like Jell-O pudding. All right, let's get this last set over with, and then we'll move to the next exercise. Good work. We're gonna clean this off. All right, we're moving to the next exercise.
All right, stay we're over here at the incline.
We're gonna go and get started over here now. Thank you.
All right, y'all. That felt pretty good. I'm gonna put 315 on here, and I'm gonna get all the reps I can get. I'm hoping for no less than 6, but I'm gonna take whatever I can get, and I feel pretty good. All right, y'all. I told y'all what it is. I felt pretty good when I hit that 275. That kind of told me my strength level. So I'm gonna aim for 6 reps with this 315. I'm gonna try. Maybe all I got. I might hit more than that. I don't know. That 275 felt like featherweight. So I might have more than that. We'll see. You never know till you start going. Your body lets you know all of that. Here goes nothing. I'm gonna go back and get one more rep of that. All right. Let's go and get we'll take that, y'all. I guess so. Now we're gonna finish the workout. We're gonna take this. We're gonna take 245. We're gonna toy with that.
Yeah, 10.
We're gonna give me all the reps we can get until I can't do no more with 245. That's what we're gonna do, y'all. One minute, y'all. Let's keep moving. Seconds, huh? Stay strong.
Oh, are you talking about like this?
No, we're gonna put it right here.
Oh, here it is.
seconds. Okay. 2 minutes, 8 seconds, a 245, all you can do. I think I got 20 plus reps. I'll go back and count them later. Hey, I appreciate y'all tuning in and following. We moving to the next thing over here, all right? Let's go. All right, y'all, we're moving to the next exercise. Okay, y'all, it's gonna get real ugly over here. We got a 100 set of pull-ups. So it's gonna be low reps, but high volume, okay? So 100 sets of whatever. You could do 1 rep, 2 rep, whatever you decide you wanna do. That's what we're gonna do right now. Let's get straight to it. So I want you to understand something else too. I'm 260 pounds, so that means I have to pull myself up there at least 100 times, okay? I can't change my weight. If I don't like my weight, I have to change it. I have to lose weight or trim down or go on a diet, whatever. That's for everybody. When it comes to calisthenics, push-ups, pull-ups, dips, bear crawling, body squats, whatever you're doing, that's your own weight that you carry around all day. So if you want to be able to do things, you can start out with your own body weight, and I'm pretty sure you can accomplish that. So this is going to be a little strenuous for me because I'm 260 pounds, but I'm ready to do it. Ain't no excuses. Let's go. That's 10, we got 90 more sets. I'm 27, y'all. Whew. Whoa, forearms, biceps, going crazy. This is one of the best exercises you can do to have all your upper body exercises more than ready for them if you can do these. Progress. It's hurting. Definitely
hurting. Yeah, this one.
75, y'all. Looking for 45 more sets. Okay? Stay with me. Thank you. Last five, y'all.
You made it.
Damn. Six. We done low reps, high volume. We're gonna go over here and test your strength at the end of the workout. We're gonna take 275 on the incline. Let's go straight to it. All right, we ain't playing no games. We come straight over here, straight from over there at that 100 sets. 275 is on here. Let's go do it right now. No pain, no gain. That's 7 with the 275. Let's drop down to 225, see what you got left. Give it all up. All right, 225 is on there. Let's do it, right now. It got ugly today. You did this.
Let's do that.
So, hey, I found out in the end, somebody always get the blame.
Somebody always get the blame.
Today is your time, baby.
Today is your time. Today is my turn.
All right, y'all. Let's do some push-ups. Top it all off. Let's do a set of push-ups. Right here. We'll call it the day. It's been an hour and 40 minutes of gruesome pain. But I'll take it and I love every second of it. Hey y'all, I appreciate y'all. All the love and support. Follow me. Instagram, Facebook, TikTok, and YouTube. Best of Both Worlds Training FS. Every day, Mr. Consistent will be here. Here or at home, on the side of the house, in the garage, somewhere you're gonna see this face. And I will be putting in that work. And you can always follow me. And I appreciate that. Bye.